Hello everyone and welcome to another video from Taskade, the fastest way to get things done. In today's video, we'll be giving you guys a few screen sharing tips and also providing a fix that a few users may be facing in Taskade. Let's get started. Now, we all know that Taskade has a lot of communication features and that needs no introduction. The screen sharing feature among them is of particular importance that you can use to share the work done over a weekly conference, you can use them to give presentations and so on. Now, let's demonstrate how to do the same with Taskade in a step-by-step process that is easier for you guys to follow. First, start off by opening your project. After that, click on the Start Call button. Ask another teammate of yours to do the same. Now, once you're in the call, click on the Screen Share button and select what you would like to share. From here on out, you're sharing your screen with all members in the call and can use this feature to demonstrate whatever you need to do during a meeting with all your team members. Alright, now let's move on to the infinity mirror fix that few of you might be facing while screen sharing on Taskade. If you're using Taskade from your browser, the fix is that you simply share a tab other than the one that you are calling with and you will no longer get the infinity mirror issue. And if you're using the Taskade application, you simply need to open up a new project before sharing your screen. We hope this fix helps. We also like to encourage our viewers to head over to our feedback portal at feedback.taskade.com, the link to which is in the description below, to suggest new features that you'd like to see implemented in Taskade. Be sure to check out our YouTube channel and subscribe to it, and also check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit and Twitter. And be sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more productivity-based videos like these. And we'll be back with a new video soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.